Metro police right now are investigating a deadly shooting that took place on the northeast side. This happened overnight at the Carriage House East Apartments. This is near 42nd and Midhoffer. Police found a person who had been shot and killed. They have not released the victim's name yet or any information about a suspect.